reason why we are here is because we come to the influence of the Word of God over our situation. We choose to believe what God says above what we have experienced, what our feelings tell us, and what our circumstances tell us. Because God's Word is eternal and God's Word will last forever. God's Word made this earth, and God's Word, the Bible says, that the earth and everything will fade away, but God's Word will remain. Amen. And so I want us to right now that when we are coming to prayer, open up your heart for the Holy Spirit. Open your heart to Jesus and He is going to come and fill it. The anointing water is what Prophet T.B. Joshua, his servant, has prayed for and sanctified, meaning praying for and dedicated to that service of praying for people. God throughout ages has used from saliva of Jesus to Paul's handkerchief to the rod of Moses. We also see the shadow of Peter. We also see different forms and shapes that God has used to express Himself. And today, in this day and age, that we know the Holy Spirit is using the anointing water to touch people's lives. There is no power in this water, but there is power in the name of Jesus. And so do not focus on how many drops you're going to receive or even how long the prayer is. What you are came here for is a contact with the Holy Spirit. And this contact will happen when you will come in contact also with the anointing water. Because of your faith in Jesus, Jesus will honor that. Because above all, faith honors Jesus. And Jesus honors our faith. Don't focus on your feelings. The Bible says we run the race looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith. You don't look unto yourself. There is nothing within you worthy to look at when you compare it with Jesus. And so right now, as you're going to receive that prayer, Holy Spirit will go into the spiritual world and change things in the spiritual world for your good. Because our biggest need is not our healing or blessing, it's our deliverance. And may the Lord bring that freedom today through His Word and by His Spirit in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. And so we reject every influence of the problem over our life. We come under the influence of God's Word. And let that Word have its perfect Word in our life in Jesus' name. Say this prayer out loud after me. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your Word. Lord Jesus, open my heart to your Spirit. And Lord Jesus, open my heart to your faith. Amen. Say, I'm ready to receive. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Don't let your faith be limited, but rather ask God to open the eyes of your faith so that you too can receive from Him today. Faith is only your only connection to God, so you must exercise your faith to receive today. So get connected as you are viewing the screen and as you are participating. Let your faith connect you to receive your answer, to receive that breakthrough that God has for you this day. The power in heaven and on earth have been invested into the name of Jesus. The Bible says that if you believe, you can receive. Believing is your connection. So get connected and believe in the power of the name of Jesus. Today, people have come from all over the United States to be a part of the prayer line with the anointing water. Remember, it is not the water that saves, heals, and delivers. It is Jesus Christ. And because of Christ, we are saved, healed, and delivered. The anointing water is simply a contact point that the Holy Spirit will use to touch your case today. Remember that God can use any medium to express themselves in the lives of people. And the way and the manner in which God chooses to express himself in people's lives differ from person to person, but his ability and his desire to meet us at the point of our need is the same. So you can receive today by following the pattern of receiving outlined for us in Romans chapter 10, verse 13, that says, those who call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. When you call upon his name in faith, it is believing that will connect you to Jesus. Remember that God cannot be limited by time and space. So wherever you are today, whether you're sitting here in the congregation or you're viewing us via live stream, that you can connect yourself to Jesus Christ by simply reaching out to him in faith. Remember that the Bible says in Hebrews chapter 11 and verse 6 that without faith it is impossible to please God. And those who come to him must believe that he is and that he is a rewarder of those who diligently seek him. Faith truly is the transformative power of the universe. What I'm saying is that it is the power of change, the power to change your situation today, to change from sickness to good health, from poverty to success, from yoke to deliverance, from bondage to freedom, from a faithless generation to a faithful generation. It is by our faith that we connect to Jesus Christ, because faith is the heavenly currency. And when we come to God with faith, we know that we can exchange our problem for his miracle in Jesus' mighty name. When you put your problem in God's hands, he will truly put his peace in your heart. So today, ask the Holy Spirit, open the eyes of my faith so that I may receive. Open the eyes of my faith so that I can be a partaker of what you are doing in the atmosphere today. Because we know that when the eyes of your faith are opened, it truly is the silencing of your fears. So get connected today by faith. Faith will change your situation today. Faith not in yourself and not faith in faith, but faith in the name of Jesus Christ, because all the power in heaven and on earth have been invested into the wonderful name of Jesus, and you can receive from him today. Remember, your case, your situation, your circumstance today does not embarrass God. God has an answer for you, and that answer is breakthrough. That is a healing. That is deliverance. So this morning, whatever your situation is, those that are watching, those that are viewing, or those that are partakers, believe that God is not embarrassed and that he has an answer to your situation in Jesus' name. When we learn what God has made us for, we are bound to be contented, self-sufficient, and happy. Every person who walks by faith will have testing. But when God is supporting your position, your struggles will make you stronger. In Jesus' name. What is your situation today? Do you find yourself in a desperate situation? Do you find yourself locked in a prison of your problem? I want to encourage you today to remember Paul and Silas when they were in the prison. They were covered in chains, yet they still found room in their hearts to honor God before men. They chose the colorful words of praise and worship rather than the dark and depressing words of failure. Because of their faith in God, they soon found themselves free from the chains that were binding them. When you find yourself in a situation that contradicts your promise as a Christian, what is that problem? It may be sickness. It may be an addiction. Any foolish thing, you name it. Today you can choose to trust in God and honor him before men by choosing the colorful words of praise and worship. And when you adopt this habit, you will soon find yourself free from that prison. Like Job, we can confidently say that Jesus is my healer, whether he heals me or not. He is my deliverer, whether he delivers me or not. Our faith is in the name of Jesus Christ, in the finished works of Jesus Christ on the cross of Calvary. We know that our freedom, our healing, our deliverance, our victory today is a past tense victory, and we can claim it and receive it for ourselves, regardless of whatever situation we may be in today. We can take our victory because our victory is as sure as the rising of the sun. Jesus Christ died for us, he rose for us, he prayed for us, and he still reigns in power for us. Everything has been invested to the name and the power of the name of Jesus Christ. So today, believe in Jesus Christ and what he has done for you. If you simply believe this morning, you shall have. When you believe, your healing, deliverance, and blessing are just like breathing. So believe this morning. Allow as you watch as people are being administered with the anointing water, that God can do the same for you, is to set you free.
I want those of us who are standing here, I want you to make a faith declaration together with me. Say, I am saved.
I am saved.
Jesus is my Savior.
Jesus is
my Savior. Say, I am healed.
I am healed.
Jesus is my healer.
Jesus is my healer.
Say, I am delivered.
I am delivered.
Jesus is my deliverer.
Jesus is my deliverer.
Say, my past is over.
My past is over.
Defeat and failure
are
things of the past.
I'm
a new creation.
I'm
a new person. I will walk in the light of my testimony, in Jesus' name.
Amen. Begin to see yourself free. Begin to see yourself blessed. Begin to see yourself influential. Begin to see what God sees about you today. Amen. Let's open up with this prayer. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your word. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your faith. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your spirit.
Right now, the second prayer line of the day has begun to commence. As you can see, many people have come here with a variety of problems, whether it has sickness, whether it is disease, whether they have come here in need of financial breakthrough or in need of deliverance from any addiction in their lives. We know that Jesus Christ is more than able to meet them at the point of their need, because we are trusting in the sufficiency of the blood of Jesus Christ. The blood that says that your problem is over. The blood that says that your issue has come to an end today. Because we know that on the cross of Calvary, Jesus Christ said with his own lips that it is finished. He proclaimed, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. So today you can receive your forgiveness from Jesus Christ. You can receive your healing from Jesus Christ, because he says, it is finished. So what is your problem today? What is your situation today? Proclaim in this moment that it is finished. It must come to an end in Jesus' mighty name. We know that where the light of God is, truly no darkness can prevail. That whatever situation that you are facing, begin to examine it in the light of God's word. And when that light comes, every single darkness, every shade of darkness from the enemy, it must be exposed and it must be expelled through the mighty and powerful name of Jesus Christ. We know that all the power in heaven and on earth have truly been invested to the wonderful name of Jesus, so that we today as Christians can have faith in that wonderful name as a tool to fight the enemy, because we know that Jesus Christ said that victory is ours. We know that the Bible says in Romans chapter 8 that overwhelming victory is ours in Jesus Christ's name. We know that we are more than conquerors. So we have that name, Jesus. We have the blood of the Lamb to be able to withstand any attack, any scheme of the enemy today. Your enemy is finished in Jesus' name. You can can see right now, this young woman is not at ease with herself as the Spirit of God begins to expose and expel every shade of darkness that has been tormenting her life. We know that right now the Holy Spirit is bringing an end to the problem that she has been facing for years after years. Truly, there is no situation that is too hard for Jesus Christ to address. And you can see right now in the natural realm how the evil spirit that has been tormenting her life is being provoked, and it must come out in Jesus' name. Jesus working in the spirit, bringing fire upon every single contrary spirit, upon every unclean spirit that has been tormenting the life of this woman who is here today. You can see that she is not at ease with herself, yet it is not her own physical self that is being tormented at this moment. It is the evil spirit inside that has been bringing torment into her life that is being provoked right now.
Forceful power of God is being ministered through the medium of the anointing water. Get connected as you are watching the screen or as you are in the congregation. Get connected and receive what God has for you, an abundant life, a life of deliverance, a life of healing, and a life of breakthrough. Whatever area, whatever it may be, your circumstance and situation doesn't just embarrass God, but He can do the impossible. So believe today that He can do the possible for your life. In Jesus' name. Your faith be limited, but rather ask God to open your eyes of faith this morning, to open up your heart to receive what the Word of God says, that He can do the impossible. In Jesus' name. That truly our victory in Jesus Christ is as sure as the rising of the sun. There is no problem Jesus cannot solve, no sickness He cannot heal, no disease that He cannot cure, and no burden that He cannot bear. Truly, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is the answer to all fundamental issues of life. Right now, we see this woman rising to her feet.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus, for my deliverance. Thank you.
Amen. You can see right now that when a person says, thank you, Jesus, truly she is saying, thank you, Jesus, I know you can do it again. A person who is truly happy in their heart will always say, thank you, Jesus. We know that God's ability and capacity to meet us at the point of our need has no limit. And when we put our problem in God's hands, He will put His peace into our hearts. So what is your problem today? It could be sickness, it could be setback and limitation, it could be poverty, it could be bondage, any foolish thing, you name it. But like blind Bartimaeus, look unto Jesus, because we know that a steadfast look at the crucified one will never look in vain at the great physician. So look to Jesus, the source of your breakthrough. Because of Christ, your own problem has come to an end. Jesus, who has no end, will put an end to your situation today. God Almighty has the answer for you. Never a healer like Jesus Christ. Never a deliverer like Jesus Christ. Remain in an attitude of faith as you watch and wait. As you see people receiving their answers this morning, begin to receive your answer. Get connected and believe. Remember that never a sickness Jesus cannot heal, never a problem he cannot solve, never a disease he cannot cure, and never a burden he cannot bear. Jesus Christ is yesterday, today, and forever the same. If he can heal the woman with the issue of blood, if he can heal the blind Bartimaeus, and if he can raise Lazarus from the dead, then what of your own situation? Jesus said, "Behold, I have come to give you life and more abundantly." His promises are yes and amen. So today you can say yes to your good health and amen to your breakthrough. Because of Christ, receive your miracle today. That everything that has a beginning must come to an end. What is your problem? What is your situation or circumstance today? It must come to an end. So believe, as the anointing water is being ministered, that issue, that situation is coming to its end.
Ma'am, first, start by telling your name.
My name is Vivian Ali.
And can you tell us, can you say it louder, your name? Can you say your name louder?
Vivian Ali, Vivian. My name.
And can you tell us the nature of your problem and what did you came here to receive prayer for?
I'm addicted to eating shock, fibroid, ovarian cyst. And less than, I guess, 2 weeks ago, they want to remove my uterus because of my fibroid. Mm-hmm. I have evil attack and nothing goes, you know, well in my life. I'm from, you know, actually. So I need some breakthrough healing. And
now you mentioned that you're addicted to eating chalk. Can you tell us how long have you been addicted to eating chalk?
Well, because of my waist pain, I was taking a lot of medicine. And so at some point, my digestive tract was messed up. I couldn't go to the toilet, constipation. So some friends told me 5 years ago to eat a little bit of chalk, you know, they're going to help me out to use the bathroom. That's what I was doing. Until 2 years ago, I started to eat it more than I should. So I go to up to sometimes 500 grams a day.
500 grams a day.
So gotcha. At some point, when I use the bathroom, I bleed. So that doesn't do any good to me. So anymore.
So and you eat chalk every single day, 500 grams. Yeah,
up to, you know, it depends, you know, how much I can have because there are no that available.
And so, and what problems eating chalk has caused you?
More constipation and then colon issue, bleeding a lot, and then some other issue that anemia too that make it worse actually.
Mm-hmm. What do you believe that Jesus Christ can do for you today?
Oh, healing.
Oh, hold on. So before one, can you please demonstrate how you eat the chalk? Okay. And how does it taste to you?
Really good.
It tastes really good.
Mm-hmm.
When it compares to the food, how does it taste like?
To me, it's better than food, actually.
It tastes better than food.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Open your mouth.
Okay. C'est le Messie.
Yeah. Now, Vivian, what do you believe that Jesus Christ can do for you today? What's your confession of faith?
I'll be ill. And I'll stop eating shock.
Don't stop eating shock.
Everything is going to be fine. Sorry.
Amen, amen. Now, according to your faith, receive your deliverance and receive your healing. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God, you evil spirit. Who are you? Who are you? Stand up straight. Stand up straight. Look at me. Look at me. Who are you? Look at me. Who are you? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? Who are you? Look at me. Look at me straight. Who are you? Who are you? Answer in the mighty name of Jesus. Who are you? What have you done in her life? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Speak out clearly. What have you done in her life? Look at me. What have you done in her life? Fire all over your body. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. What have you done in her life? Your spirit, listen to me. What have you done in her life? Who are you? Answer right now. Who are you? Fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus. You are in the arena of liberty and you cannot stay in there. You cannot hide in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire all over your body. Fire all over your body. Fire all over your body. Let it down. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. All over your body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God in her body, we command it out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire all over your body. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be light in her mind right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be light in her soul in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You evil spirit, I command you right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Every single one of you. Out of her body. Out of her fluids. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose your grip. Loose your grip. You evil spirit, out of her right now in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every single one of you. Out. Looser, 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 fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. All over your body. You cannot hide. This is arena of liberty. Looser right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Looser right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Looser right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Looser, fire all over her body. Looser in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Stand up straight. Stand up straight. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire all over your body. Fire all over your body. Fire all over your body. What have you done to her life? What have you done to your life? What is your name? Who are you? Fire all over your body. What is your function in this body? Fire all over your body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You cannot stay and you cannot hide. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her. Loose her. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her right now. You have no other choice. Loose her. Leave her be right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Come on, church. Let's stretch our hands forward and let's begin to command this evil spirit to loose this woman in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her right now. You cannot afford to stay this. You cannot stay in her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You demonic spirit. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You're back on the floor right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus. You're back on the floor. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. You cannot stay. Leave her right now, every single one of you. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of the Holy Spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus. Every single one of you. Out. Out. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose your grip in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose your grip, every single one of you, completely. Every single church, come on, let's stretch our hands one more time and let's begin to, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, loose her. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, loose her body. You cannot stay in her body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Come out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You demonic spirit, you evil spirit. This is arena of liberty. This is arena of light. And you are darkness. We have nothing in common. We command you out in the mighty name of Jesus. Leave this body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose your grip. Loose your grip. Every single one of you. Out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire from above in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her, every part of her body, every part of her mind. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You will leave, you have no other choice. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be free in Jesus' name. Be free in Jesus' name. Because of Christ, be free. Who are you? Who are you?
No.
Who are you?
No.
Answer right now in the mighty name of Jesus. What have you done in her life?
No.
What have you done in her life?
No.
You will leave. You have no other choice. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you will leave right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost, fire, fire, in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, fire all over your body. You will be tormented until you leave. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Leave her right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire all over your body.
Fire.
Leave her right now. Out of her fluids, out of her body. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty. Holy Ghost, fire all over your body. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You cannot stay in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You cannot stay in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You cannot stay. We command you out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty. You're back on the floor right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, out.
In Jesus.
Turn around. In the mighty name of Jesus, out.
Out.
Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Out.
Out in the mighty name of Jesus.
Fire from above.
Out. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Out.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, every single one of you.
Out
in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Church, come on, let's stretch our hands. Let's continue to pray. Let's continue to ask the fire of Holy Ghost to expel every demon and every evil spirit hiding in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name, we command you out. You evil spirit, we command you out in the mighty name of Jesus. Your spirit, out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of every part of her body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of every part of her body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We command you out completely. Fire of the Holy Ghost all over her body. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Leave her be in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose your grip. Loose your grip in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We command you out, every single one of you, out. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire all over her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire all over your body. Fire all over your body right now in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name. Loose your grip. Loose your grip right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, fire all over your body. Holy Ghost, fire all over your body. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. And so in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire all over your body. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire all over her body. Fire all over her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every single one of you out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus. Loose your grip. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mighty name of Jesus. Leave her be right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose your grip. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost all over your body. Fire of the Holy Ghost all over your body. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Leave up in the name of Jesus. Loose in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus. Because of Christ, be free in the mighty name of Jesus. Because of Christ, be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because of Christ, be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because of Christ, be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus. Be free because of Christ. Be free because of Christ. Be free because of Christ in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You're going right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You're leaving right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You're going in the mighty name of Jesus. You're going in the mighty name of Jesus. You're going right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire all over her body. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. 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 Fire, Holy Ghost, all over her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Be free in Jesus' name. Be free in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Out. Out in Jesus' name. Loose your grip. Loose your grip. Loose your grip in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose your grip in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose your grip in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out, every single one of you. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Looser in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name, we declare you free in the mighty name of Jesus. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Looser right now in the name of Jesus.
Loose your grip in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Looser right now in the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Jesus' mighty name. Your time has expired.
In the mighty name of Jesus, every single one of you. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, be free. Looser. Looser right now in the mighty name of Jesus.
Loose this woman right now.
In the mighty. Looser right now. You cannot stay. You cannot stay. Looser right now.
Come out. Come out. Looser this woman right now.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
This is not your house. In Jesus' mighty name.
In the mighty name of Jesus. We declare free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In mighty name of Jesus Christ. You must loose her in the mighty name of Jesus. You must let her go in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because of Christ, be free in the mighty name of Jesus. Because of Christ, be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because of Christ, be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because of Christ, be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We declare you free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
What you just witnessed was the true, authentic power of God working in this young woman's life. We can see now that the God can do the impossible, that Jesus Christ has already won the victory, that the victory is Jesus. So whatever it may be, an addiction, a stronghold, sickness in the body, whatever it may be, Jesus Christ already has victory. It is under His feet. So receive this morning that whatever it may be that you are looking for, the answer, Jesus Christ already has it. He already has won the victory. Is your situation today? Is it sickness? Is it marital problems, financial disturbances, lack of peace? Whatever your situation is today, God Almighty already has the answer for you. He has already paved a blueprint in your life this morning. So today, receive and declare His victory over your life this morning. In Jesus' name.
Ma'am, you said that you were, first of all, how are you doing? How are you feeling?
Feeling better.
You're feeling much better.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Now, ma'am, you said you were addicted to eating chalk.
Yes.
And we want you to try out and see how it tastes to you now, since that you've been delivered in Jesus' mighty name. How does it taste to you now?
After I'm breaking down.
It's okay. She said it's hard to eat now. Right here, here's, spit it out and here's, use some water too. Spit it out. I have some water and rinse your mouth. Now that this to show you that you have been declared free and you are free in Jesus' name. Say thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. I'm free. Thank you, Jesus. I'm free.
Say, I'm free. Jesus is my deliverer. Say, I am healed. Jesus is my healer. Say, I am saved. Jesus is my savior. Say, pain and suffering are things of the past. In the name of Jesus.
Now give God the praise and walk in the light of your testimony.